DesignSpace Analytics is a proof of concept developed for GearVR and HTC Vive during the 2016 VR hackathon in Stuttgart. It prototypes a workflow that would allow architects and urban designers to use virtual reality to test and evaluate their designs with citizens, neighbors, and future users. We use the GearVR to let users walk around a virtual model of an unbuilt public space. As they look around and explore, the movement and gaze data of their walkthrough is recorded and uploaded anonymously to a server. In the DesignSpace application on the HTC Vive, architects can then review and replay these various walkthroughs to learn more about how people navigate and behave in their designs. During the playback, an orange point cloud is generated to show where people were looking, while a green point cloud shows where they have walked. The playback can be paused at any moment or fast-forwarded to display the point cloud in full. And multiple walkthroughs can be visualized simultaneously to allow the designer to evaluate common behaviors between users. Although the visualization can currently only visualize a handful of walkthroughs at the same time, a similar visual language could be used to generate heat maps of the movement of hundreds of users. This could allow designers to identify common routes and general points of interest of many people at the same time. Our general goal with this proof of concept is to display how VR can be used to engage and involve people in the design of their own neighborhoods and public spaces. As mobile VR becomes cheaper and more accessible, it will become easier for architects and urban designers to reach out and involve citizens in a meaningful way using VR. This form of collaboration could be mutually beneficial, since citizens could be better informed through VR visualizations that are easier to interpret than architectural plans or scaled models. And architects and urban designers will be able to improve their designs by anticipating usability issues and user reactions sooner rather than later. If you have any questions or would like to discuss the ideas proposed in this project, feel free to send me an email at this address.